It's been 3 years since I've been back to the Marshall Islands, and I am absolutely thrilled to be here this week. And even better, today is the first Friday of July, which means it is a Marshallese holiday, and it's called Fisherman's Day. And right now, or sometime tonight, they are having a night market take place, so I'm really excited because we're going to go down there and check it out. So let's see what it's all about.
I'm glad that Mr. Taylor's back. He will always be my favorite teacher from Baptist.
Can you say that louder?
Mr. Taylor will always be my favorite teacher from Baptist. It's the truth. It's the truth.
Hey!
Mr. Taylor, thank you.
Staying on campus again, my old house, right? To me. Let's go, Malachi! Road work ahead. I sure hope it does.
That's the joke?
Yes.
I don't think it's very funny.
Okay, so apparently we missed the night market. We were too late. That's what we just found out. However, we're on our way to the Protestant church to watch the dancing. So we're going to celebrate Fisherman's Holiday to watch the youth do their dance at the Protestant church. So, let's see how this goes. Try to get some. Oh, you are already.
I'm so good. I read your mind.
Don't record too long, though.
I'm not. I literally just pressed it. I promise. Promise, promise.
But get a view of this.
Okay.
Okay, we need maybe a lander's here we could find.
Thank you. Yeah.